Have you seen this? Hey! No, that's mummy's. That's mummy's. A little monkey. Do you want? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'll give you some. I'll give you some. I'm sat here. Just taking a few minutes to relax before I climb into bed. Having one of my cupcakes or muffins or whatever they call them that I just made, and this little man comes walking up, taking a sniff and about to take off with some. Look at that. A little bit too spicy, a little bit too much. I think that's the cardamom. What do you say, Tiggs? Hey, do you like it off the bed? He says, yes, that's better, Mommy, thank you. I really do like this. But I just don't like eating it off the bed, Mom. That's a weird texture. Well, I guess this little boy will never go hungry. He'll always find something to eat, won't he? Watch him. You had enough now? Yeah? You had enough? That's my good boy. No, he says, I'm sniffing. He's sniffing. Honestly. No, really, are you finished? See, I got mine here. Look. No, Tiggs, no, baby, that's mama's. That's mummy's. He really is trying to get to that. No, Tiggy. No. No? I've never known anything like it. I've never known a cat like this. So he goes and sits down there and not... He's gonna sit and watch me. Oh my goodness me. Tiggy, what mommy gonna do with you? I swear he'd eat a whole one if I let him. Look at him sat there. Okay. Alright, I'm going to finish this off so that it's not going to upset him. Poor boy. Uh-oh. He's trying another. Oh, there's his brother. Look. Here he comes. He's coming back again. He's trying a different angle. I'm getting surrounded by the cats. They're on the prowl. No, baby. Okay. Be a good boy. Are you going to say goodbye to the people? The people that love you very much? Just as much as mummy does? Yeah? Alright. Say bye-bye.